Well, these are very serious allegations in this report from the Department of Health and Human Services. But today we met with the owner, who says that she has nothing to hide at this daycare. In fact, she took us on a tour. Bee's Daycare sits at the end of this quiet street, home to dozens of kids on a daily basis, until early Thursday when the state revoked the daycare's license. The state says the physical and emotional well-being of each child in care at this program are in jeopardy, citing staff members for propping up bottles instead of holding them to feed babies, toxic items within reach, and the high turnover rate and toxic work environment.
It is unusual for us to issue an immediate revocation. However, we are concerned about the safety of the children.
Owner Nita Evans says there's no danger here. In fact, the place will stay open for the next 8 days until the state's order goes into effect. Evans had no problem opening her doors for our unannounced visit. She disputes most of the allegations, but says propped up bottles were once an issue.
Yeah, those were things that had happened in the past, but had been corrected.
Evans showed us part of the state's report listing her previous violations, a handful of them dating back to 2003, a slight increase last year, and then the bulk of the violations came this year, 48 so far. And Evans says that's due to a disgruntled former employee.
I know that, you know, I've had a threat by a past employee that, you know, threatened to work with the state and have a shutdown.
In fact, Evans played us a voice message she says was left by that employee. We heard the woman tell Evans she better be shaking and does in fact threaten to have her business shut down. State officials wouldn't comment on where their information came from.
The bottom line, though, are the kids safe here at this daycare?
Absolutely.
Well, the next step is a hearing that is scheduled for June 11th. Evans told us that she has hired a lawyer, and she plans to aggressively fight this decision to shut her daycare down. We're live tonight in Portsmouth. I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.